Warmer winters mean a shorter pond hockey season and less time to ice fish. Droughts in the summer are hurting our farmers and causing wildfires in the boundary waters. The things Minnesotans enjoy the most are at risk because your state senator, Gene Dornink, and his colleagues refuse to act on climate change or transition to clean energy. Tell Gene Dornink that we need elected leaders with the courage to act on the climate crisis.